Good morning, class 11th. So we are back again where we have left our topic. We were discussing in our last video about the meaning of politics. Right now I'm going to start up with a topic: what makes politics desirable. When we talk about the word politics, theek hai? So one thing is to remember is that it's very unfortunate thing. Ye achhi baat nahi hai. It is one unfortunate thing that politics is associated, is linked, is connected with the pursuit of self-interest. Hum generally politics ko self-interest ke saath hi jodte hain. And whenever we ever had a discussion or a debate, we end up by every means and we always states that politics is a dirty game. No, it's not correct. Because today we will be doing that. Why do we need politics? Politics is the integral part of our society. Integral means a part of which can't be separated, without which we can't survive or live. Regarding this, there is a statement given in your book, and Gandhiji once quoted that Gandhiji observed politics as that it envelops us like a coils of a snake. पॉलिटिक्स हर इंसान को अपने पास में, जैसे सांप एक व्यक्ति को बांध लेता है, ऐसे ही कॉइल्स ऑफ स्नेक की तरह पॉलिटिक्स हर इंडिविजुअल को अपने कंट्रोल में ले लेती है. एंड टू बी आउट ऑफ इट इज नो अदर वे देन वी हैव टू रेसल विद इट. रेसल का मतलब हमें दम लगाना पड़ता है ताकि हम इस पास को काट सकें. बट ऑन द सेम साइड वी कांट से दैट पॉलिटिक्स इज नॉट मच रिक्वायर्ड. As no society can exist without any or some kind of political organization, fine, or some type of institution which can take collective decision making. If we really want that society must sustain, it should keep going on. So we have to take care that there are many members living in a society, numerous, uncountable members living in a society with multiple needs. So politics in such situation is playing a very important role. In order to satisfy the numerous persons with multiple needs, in order to run a society, in order to sustain a society, we need a number of institutions. These institutions may be in a form of family. एक परिवार हम सब लोगों को चाहिए. अगर परिवार चाहिए तो मैं आप लोगों से पूछती हूँ, as a boy or a girl of class 11th, can't you play politics when you want to watch your favorite channel? Or don't you play politics when you want to do your homework through your gadgets or through your laptop and you just try to ditch your sibling? It is a politics. There are tribes. Tribes means samudai. We all live and we all are bounded in some caste, some group, some tribes where we want to say other people that we are superior. शादी अच्छे से धूमधाम से की जाती है इसलिए नहीं दैट वी आर हैप्पी टू दैट प्रोसेस, जस्ट टू शो अदर पीपल्स वी आर मोर इकोनॉमिकली स्ट्रॉन्गर देन यू. सिमिलरली इन ऑर्डर टू फुलफिल आवर नीड्स, इन ऑर्डर टू रिक्वायर सेटिस्फाई आवर डेली नीड्स, वी नीड इकोनॉमिक इंस्टीट्यूशंस. एंड टू रन दीज इकोनॉमिक इंस्टीट्यूशंस वी ऑल नीड गवर्नमेंट. विदाउट गवर्नमेंट नो इंस्टीट्यूशन कैन play, can perform their duties. For example, in your books, an exercise been given. If you go through a newspaper, you can see many news. Normal si baat hai. Corona pandemic situation hai. Who declares it? Who is responsible for testing? Who is providing us the mask? Who is punishing the persons who are not wearing masks? Who is observing whether the school, colleges or the other institutions of public gatherings are open or not open? Who is taking care of the public's safety? Who is taking care that law and order to be maintained? who is trying to, you can say, explore the vaccine for the coronavirus? Yes, it's a government. And who runs the government? Political leaders. What does political leaders do? They do politics. That means politics can't be separated. In such a situations, we say, so politics is confined to the government affairs. It only functions because we all need government. Again, it's a wrong concept. Yes, the persons who hold political offices, the persons who are our political leaders, they make various policies, they frame and they implement various policies for the welfare of the nation. It may be the educational policy for the nation, it may be the foreign policy, it may be the education policy, whatsoever. And they all make policies for the improvement of the lives of the people. Our government then stopped working like we are going through a pandemic situation. We all know that changes have been brought in our economic policies. We all know that in the past 2-3 months we have faced 10 situations with China at the Galwan Valley. We all know that in order to uplift or in order to rotate the economy, government is working very hard on it. Theek hai? So politics is one thing this spring. But politics is not just because of government. It is just because it wants to bring improvement in the lives of the people. It improves or fulfill, wants to complete or you can say aspire the needs, do whatever the words may be, to complete, to accomplish them we need politics. Similarly, there are various kinds of conflicts which emerge from time to time in our country. In order to solve that conflicts, politics plays an important role. In order to improve the literacy rate of the country, in order to provide employment opportunities in the country, politics plays a role. In order to eradicate the diseases, Baba Ramdev ki coronial ki aap episode ko mat bhuliyega please. Politics to hai ki bhaiya kya banaya? This is not a vaccine. They are politicians in this directions are playing an important role. In order to prevent the chaos, in order to prevent the further decay in the society, in order to satisfy the people, in order to bring peace in the minds of people, in order to create a better world for living, where you can get at least all the necessities of the life, politics is playing a very important role. Imagine that what if would have happened, like in this pandemic situations, there would be a scarcity of essential items related to your food, water, electricity or any other department. Government pulls the way out. Fine. So politics is a very important thing. So I'm over with my topic today. In our next class, we will start our next topic. Thank you, class.